In the series Gopal in 90 Seconds, this video deals with the subject of how to deal with an uncooperative colleague. We all have uncooperative colleagues. Sometimes we are the uncooperative colleague to somebody else. But two people cooperate when each one feels that both can win, both can benefit. It is not a zero-sum game. So please mark the words, both can benefit. And they must benefit approximately equally. I don't deal in this video with the obnoxious variety of winner takes all. Now, a colleague becomes uncooperative for the opposite reason. If he or she has a feeling that there is unequal benefits, one person takes more than giving. This lack of cooperation is therefore a perception of unequal benefits. So how can you deal with it? Well, begin with yourself. What is your body language? Is it aggressive? Is it condescending? Is it suspicious? Don't underestimate your capacity to exhibit such behaviors. All of us are superb at behaving in these ways. There may be good reasons why you behave in those ways, but recognize the reality as important. Then there may be good reasons why you behave the way you do. Once you recognize that reality, try to de-link your behavior from the reasons that may be responsible for it. Try it. I think you'll be surprised at how much turnaround there can be. After all, if the other person took the initiative to change his or her behavior, would you not welcome it? Gandhiji had said, "Be the change you want to be."